Good evening. West Coast, Willie Rioli's AFL career hangs in the balance after the Premiership player was allegedly caught with cannabis in the Northern Territory. He was just weeks away from resuming training after his two-year doping ban.
From fighting for a footy comeback to a contest in court, Willie Rioli facing possible jail time after police say a sniffer dog singled out the troubled eagle at Darwin Airport on April 23 and found cannabis in his pocket.
He's a mess. He's gutted. He's not in a good space. He hasn't told many people.
That includes the West Coast Eagles, who revealed they only found out yesterday. The 25-year-old's long-awaited return to the AFL now in doubt.
When this happens, it really questions the degree to which you can trust him. He's made some really poor and disappointing decisions through 2019 and this.
The star forward was suspended during the 2019 final series for tampering with urine samples. He later tested positive to cannabis. Hit with a two-year ban, Rioli was set to start training with the Eagles next month for a round 23 return.
He's a good young man deep down, and he's got an issue that needs help with, is my personal feeling.
The 25-year-old will face a Darwin court tomorrow, charged with possessing a Schedule 2 dangerous drug, less than a trafficable quantity in a public place. The club says it will wait for a court outcome before it decides on his future. If convicted, he could face up to 2 years jail and the end of his AFL career.
At this stage, we're definitely supporting him, but we're still in that fact-finding phase, a very fine line that he's run with these allegations, for sure.
Cindy Lavrenchik for 10 News First.